I don't see like how you can easily get stuff targeted, but as healer, you might definitely have the time to get some menu pulls.
Yeah, but the problem with that is that this is the character that can hit you from all the way across the stage, right? So you're gonna have to be doing some speed reading, because if you take too long on that menu, DeBuzz is going to make sure you regret that reading level.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, for sure. But that being said, DeBuzz already doing a great job of controlling the stage, keeping Vivi in a place where you can't really do too much, but wow, jumping in with side B is gonna be your best friend, because it'll go through anything. It is big, disjointed, safe. It does everything. Look at this tool.
Comes back, tries to stop DeBuzz from making it back to stage, but a good tether recovery is going to make sure all is well and good. Uses the zoom off stage to get back on safely, but this time they might not be still luck. Nope, never mind. Zoom again. Two in a row.
Yeah, but look at DeBuzz's option coverage to continuously punish where Vivi is going after the zoom. Not enough MP left in the tank as Vivi plummets to his doom. And so with that being said, 102%. How does he find this big back, this big falling side beat to close this out? Oh, yeah.
Going to come back up onto the stage, but this is where the problem comes in. And the problem is getting back up onto stage versus DeBuzz. Like, sure, zoom is all well and good, but you can't rely on that percentage chance every single time. DeBuzz makes it near impossible, but no tech off of the whoosh. Going to make sure that that stock goes down, 55% extra credit. But with the buff up on, could very well make this up soon.
Vivi had a good idea, but just that down tilt was not long enough to be able to get the job done. Gets Accelerado, which is so huge for this matchup, because it allows you to be able to successfully and cleanly jump in over and over again. And look how much maneuverability he has with like these B-reverse neutral Bs.
Zoom again, and with Accelerado running out, going to make sure that they don't get too much use out of it. DeBuzz played around that buff really, really well. I love how he just kind of said, oh, you're faster now? I don't really care.
I also really like how DeBuzz is choosing, like, I feel like Min Min is a character that's really uniquely suited to cover both on stage and, like, zoom options at once, because he's still at center stage. He can still, like, jump and cover you where you're going as you're stuck landing, so I just think that's pretty interesting.
Charges up Sizzle, and DeBuzz isn't able to get away from it, but I do want to remind people, we haven't seen it yet. Well, we see it right there. The up smash from Min Min does act as a reflector. So if BV gets red and isn't really careful about how they throw out some of these projectiles, DeBuzz could give them a little bit of a rude awakening.
But I feel like VV is only pressing these projectiles when he is controlling the stage and like DeBuzz is on ledge, so that he like can't press up smash, or when he is landing with the projectile and he's already like locked into shield. So definitely something he has to look out for, the neutral for sure, but we're seeing a much more like sword play based Vivi, a much more side B play one, rather than like projectiles across the stage.
Comes back up onto the stage though with the swoosh. DeBuzz trying to catch him with the ram ramp, but unable to do it. And the chase with the fair going to result in that stock going away. And the entire spectrum of the rainbow is on Vivi right now. So many buffs.
He gets that one opening. It's going to be so huge. That double jump, just to wait for DeBuzz's next defensive option, was so big. That's how much work you need to do to even get six.
The arm? Did it just use the suck hitbox off of the arm?
I think the suck hitbox is just that big. I also love the fact that you called it that. Yeah, for sure. But yeah, now Vivi is controlling the stage, not able to get the hit on shield. This is so dangerous, but DeBuzz now back onto stage really confidently. Megawatt is going to be such a killer here. Oh boy. Oh, buddy. Oh.
That's so unfortunate from Vivi. They were looking really, really good. Looking like they could have maybe robbed that game away from DeBuzz despite the slight lead, and then just went a little bit too far.
Yeah, that like snowballed pretty quickly. It seemed like Vivi was gonna really have that advantage, but for one reason or another, he lost stage control, DeBuzz got back on, he was able to get Vivi off stage, and then I feel like Accelerado sometimes gives you too much movement to the point that it's like you're kind of like really slippery. And Vivi like held in so much as he was recovering and couldn't like fade back in time.
Now running it back to game two, we see the skin switch up from Vivi, maybe trying to make a little bit of a difference. But sorry, wait, I just noticed that DeBuzz has different nicknames in game for the different character he's playing.
Yeah, maybe different control schemes are just for the heck
maybe.
Of it, honestly.
Yeah, because earlier he was Buzz Star and now he's Buzz Nudes, which, you know. Yeah, maybe
for
the
noodles,
that.
Because it's for noodles, for Min Min.
Yeah, I'm just saying, if you're into ramen.
Yeah, I surely am. Love it. That being said, Vivi hasn't got a single lick of damage on the Buzz, holding shield from long distance, thinking that he's safe, once again thinking he's safe, but against Min Min, you're just not.
Coming in, trying to... I mean, the fact that DeBuzz took the first stock without taking a single hit is kind of telling.
Oh, no.
And it's a bad situation to find yourself in. Don't get caught by the laser. Good job from Vivi to get back to stage.
Oh my god, Vivi has still not gotten a single lick... He's gotten a single lick of damage, baby! Let's go! But yeah, he has not been able to convert anything into too big. He hasn't been able to get the buzz off stage yet. So, this is looking like a little bit tough.
It's the F throw, though. Now going to be able to pop oomph and bounce. Does bounce reflect laser? I'm not sure it does.
So, I feel like the point of bounce, though, if it wasn't misinput, is that you can take it off of the menu.
Obviously RNG manip to make the menu more in your favor. But I was just wondering if it did reflect laser or not.
I don't think so, but I would think it'd be really funny if it would. Oh, the Buzz maybe getting a little bit too greedy with his out of shield option. The Vivi getting two heals, which honestly kind of add up to quite a bit in the grand scheme of things. So Accelerattle on deck, can't find his first jump, and the Buzz tries to pin him down with a second. Oh, great conversion.
Uncharged frizz into the fair, into boom off stage for the stock there. Fantastic set of conversions from Vivi. Able to take off DeBuzz's first stock, but 104% on them already. They're going to have a little bit of a hard time surviving much longer.
Oh, that sizzle almost acting like a bit of a shield for himself. Vivi just needs this one jump in so that if he lands a hit, he can at least get a little bit of MP back. When you're Hugo and you're stuck without MP in the corner, that's bad because that means you just don't have ways to get back to stage.
Popping zoom again. DeBuzz very nearly gets the read on the landing to punish onto the platform, but Vivi lands safely. Ooh. And then also unsafely lands on top of DeBuzz's up smash.
Yeah, that was a good call out on Vivi's jump because that's how he was like choosing to initiate constantly. DeBuzz got close and was like, hey, I think you're going to jump again. And he was able to get it, putting Vivi into a bit of a nasty position with that F throw, locking him into the corner. And he, you know what, he gives up more stage just so that he could get Accelerattle, which I think was excellent decision making.
Nair, though, trying to make something happen. Accelerattle, well, I was going to say could be the inroads that Vivi needed to get back into the set, but it dissipates, and instead they're going to have to rely on the zap as they come back up onto stage to force DeBuzz out of position. But DeBuzz just does not want to let Vivi back up onto the stage. And, oh, with Zoom, they are going to be able to survive.
Oh, my God. Vivi, he just keeps getting it, man.
I mean, there is, I can't remember exactly how much it is, but there is a higher chance.
Oh!
Okay. Good, interesting play there from the bounce, but when you're off stage, there is a higher percent chance for Zoom to appear than when you're on stage.
He got back on. This is so big because if Vivi just gets one aerial, he has a bit of MP on deck. He has some more options now. Things are opening up for him bit by bit. He is not getting back onto stage yet. Oh, I'm imagining it.
But we're not going to have to imagine it because, yeah, Mega Watt Nair, we're going to be able to take that.